In a world where the stakes are high and death can make you dead, a man is about to find the antidote, meet the love of his life, defeat terrorism, get mixed up with the mob, win American Idol, and switch bodies with Fred Savage. He's a one-man killing machine, your worst nightmare, a hero waiting to be made. Until now. From the people who brought you Howard the Duck Part 2 comes a story about love, compassion, revenge, Little League baseball, Italian food, murder, and the triumph of the human spirit. Starring Edward Norton, Meryl Streep, Jack Nicholson, Angelina Jolie, Sidney Pollack, Lisa Kudrow, Steve Guttenberg, Alyssa Milano, Tom Waits, Betty White, Edward Norton, Father Guido Sarducci, Dustin Hoffman, Philip Seymour Hoffman, A Salami Sandwich, Edward Norton, international action hero Chow Yun-Fat, Julianne Moore, Demi Moore, Mary Tyler Moore, Michael Moore, Mandy Moore, Roger Moore, The Ghost of Dudley Moore, more stars than you can shake a stick at, and Edward Norton trapped in a race against time. Until now. Peter Travers of Rolling Stone magazine says, you have got to see this film. This Friday, this Wednesday, this holiday season, and March 12th. Sometimes, what we need most is right around the corner. Whatever that means. Full Throttle. The Last Stand. A hero will rise.